and gentlemen, boys and girls, in the blue corner at 174 pounds. Punch drunk, but pugilistic, big scrapper selfish. And in the red corner, weighing in at a mammoth 962 kilos. Everybody that he knows, in this and next 10 rounds, a minute long, a fight to the finish. Will he down him in the fifth? Will he get to the valley of the it, or down with his ship in the glorious nine? Up and at them, presenting Ego.
And I'll talk a lot about my style of living. See me in the city, I ooze self-confidence. I've got the bucks, I call the shots. My ego says life's worth living. My ego says life's worth living.
Love my ego.
ego. Love my ego. Love my ego. Love my ego. Love my ego.
And dangerous to know. I was hacking through the synaptic vines when we suddenly found ourselves overlooking a plotted plain. I asked my native guide, Datan, what is this place?
Well, sir, I think we're coming to what is known as the Valley of the Id. And they're terribly, terribly happy, sir. No politics, no nothing.
We descended to the plain. Smiling people surrounded. My old comrade, Dr. Begweiser, commented,
"Ich bin dort weg. Zum Wohnen next to Heathrow. Diese Vogeldinger sterben dort ab."
Yes, these people of the Id were simple, lazy, no-good. The helicopters flew in, strafing the last pockets of visitors. And this was their song.
Diamonds of Nirvana, clothing. There's an easy way to live up in Blackdown. Shoeman Steven, you jump out of bed and do that. You go to them. Out in the sea, I've eaten rats, and there's a group, that crutcher. Down in Monmouth, gambles at him. They make the present do the ego tripping.
Everybody can be bought and sold. If it glitters, it must be gold. Maybe I lack a moral code. I don't care, we all get old. Gotta look after myself. Get my hands on some real wealth. And if I see things egotistically, then that's the way it's got to be. Just be.
Finishing the stitching, Dr. Spikes.
So, this ego removal operation is remarkably simple. A little snip here, a little snip there, and a mad, megalomaniac pop star is converted into a useful member of society. Tell me, what will you do with the ego?
Well, since we've been using them in unleaded petrol...
Oh, the collective unconscious.
Ah, oh, he's coming round now.
Observe.
Why, hello, doctors. Well, did you get it out? Oh, yes. It's not there anymore, is it? I can feel. It's gone. Thank God. I'm ego-less.